I'm Anto White from Beltree Scone. I'm here at the Sydney Polo Club Horse Stables in the middle of the 11th Polo World Cup. And I basically have been in charge of gathering all these horses. The horses have to be built for speed. And the greatest thing is that the game is so fast today that the thoroughbred horse is so important to our game. The first thing I look at is I've got to see a horse that I think will play polo. So the confirmation of a horse is important, right? It's got to be put together structurally well. If you look at this horse here, this horse is basically a stock horse. He's very thick set, thick in the legs, thick through the whole body. Look, here in Australia, that horse is very commercial. So now, this is amazing. This is very interesting. Now we can do a comparison between the stock horse and the thoroughbred. Automatically, we can see through the legs how much finer she is. She's taller, she's longer, and you can see that this mare is built for speed. This is a mare that is very commercial. This mare here could play in the Argentine Open, which is the best polo in the world. To be honest with you, a thoroughbred is what I say, thin skin, so they react. They're very athletic. They do so much work. They play for 7.5 minutes. It's like rugby. It's physical. It's stop, start, turn. They've got to be athletic. So we've got a wonderful team, a wonderful group, and it's just testament to what Australian polo community and what the Australian community can do.